Please make sure to come again.
There's something strange going on.
Stop it! Stop
You're in an awful
right
hurry,
now.
Old chap!
You're not allowed in here!
Let's try and give up in your life!
This way to the Alhambra!
Roth.
Not your...
escort the next group into the theater shortly. At this entrance, please. Masks only. I repeat, ladies and gentlemen, this entrance is for masks only.
We got a visitor!
Join this group. Let us enter the theater for tonight's performance.
No, she's not there. Oh,
there.
Everyone ready? Then let's proceed.
Mesdames et messieurs, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Alhambra Music Hall. Tonight, we have, for one night only, a very special performance of Corvus the Trickster. While some of the effects may be people, fear not. This is a purest form of entertainment. Tonight's performance immortalizes and is for the benefit of a young fellow very near and dear to my heart. Any concerns or complaints may be addressed to him. Jacob, dear boy, tonight is for you.
I'll be serving you this evening, gentlemen.
You're still here, love. Last time, I swear, you nearly poisoned us.
Scene two, stand by!
Let me out! I need to lower the grip for the show!
We have a volunteer! A big round of applause for this brave, brave man! Our volunteer is about to die for you, Jacob.
What a brave soul going up on stage like...
People are about to witness this gentleman being fired upon at point-blank range. Our performer will hit several targets placed around his... Is it not? Oh, will our honored guest go unharmed? We British are a hardy bunch. Let's put that hardiness to the test.
Excuse me, love. Just looking for the lavatory.
It's over there.
Thanks.
Someone take care of it!
What a thrill! Do not fret, my friends. It's all part of the show. Please stay with us as we prepare for the next turn. Oh my! Are your nipples drifting, dear?
Thank you.
Yes, the flavor intensifies the second time. Search for want rather than need. We found a suitably flat-headed gentleman for this one.
You know he's no good.
We have a volunteer! A big round of applause for this brave, brave man! Our volunteer is about to die for you, Jacob.
What a brave soul going up on stage like that.
You lucky people are about to witness this gentleman being fired upon. We have a volunteer! A big round of applause for this brave, brave man! Our volunteer... ...to die for you, Jacob.
What a brave soul going up on stage like
you
that.
You lucky people are about to witness this gentleman being fired upon. We'll hit several... Exciting, is it not? Will our honored guest go unharmed?
Reason indeed.
Pay him no mind. He's talking to us.
We British are a hardy bunch. Let's put that hardiness to the test. What a thrill! Do not fret, my friends. It's all part of the show. Please stay with us as we prepare for the next turn.
Mr. Roth says there's a big surprise.
Oh, my principles drifting, dear.
What's going on?
If he's not Roth,
leaves a strange taste in your mouth, doesn't it? Like eating pork when expecting venison. We found a suitably flat-headed gentleman for this one. You laugh, ladies and gentlemen, but I assure you that is the case.
Take care of him!
Show yourself!
I hope you have enjoyed your evening so far, ladies and gentlemen. I know I have. Now, before our final act, I would like to toast all you brave people who joined us tonight to celebrate life and death. Go on! Toast them! Your move, Jacob, my dear! Burn! 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 Jacob, my dear, where are you? Join me for the finale.
That's a daisy. Tom Watchlin. We'll be right back.
What a night. The stuff of legends.
Why did you do it? All of it.
What? Snap a baby crow's neck between my thumb and forefinger. Slice to bits the ones you deem innocent. Keep the world in its divine manic state. For the same reason I do anything. Why not?
A nightmare! Damn this place from hell to Hackney! I'll never make it out alive. Down from hell to Hackney. What a nightmare! Damn this place from hell to Hackney! Thank you.
Osbred disorder. The sea rises to flood the pubs and extinguish the street lamps. Our city will die. Tupine has failed. Lucy has failed. Brudenell, Elliotson. Pearl. All have gone into the night. It is up to me now. The assassins have brought nature's fury into our homes. Men have become monsters, barreling toward us, teeth out. Our civilization must survive this onslaught. To prevent a return of the Dark Ages, I will start anew. London must be reborn.
The Peace of Eden is under Buckingham Palace. We've got all we need. Let's start planning our infiltration.
Hold on. Better to get visual verification. If we're going to move, we need to be 100% sure. We'll only get one shot before Otso Berg crashes down on us.
Gotta agree with Sean.
We'll position ourselves near the palace, but we'll wait for you to sync the genetic data before we move.
It's all up to you, Initiate.
You're late. Starrick is making his move. The Peace of Eden is somewhere inside Buckingham Palace.
Let him have it.
I've seen your handiwork across the city. Perhaps you should trust my judgment.
What have you been doing? Let's ask Henry, shall we?
I have been repairing your mistakes. Too much haste is too little speed.
Don't you quote Father at me.
That's Plato. And I am sorry, this doesn't involve anything you can destroy. Father was right, he never approved of your methods!
Father is dead!
Enough! I have spies. At the palace ball tonight, Starrick plans to steal the Peace of Eden, and then all the heads of church and state.
Once more for old time's sake?
And then we're finished.
Agreed. So what's the plan?
Such an unexpected delight to visit you both. What is the news on the street?
Mrs. Disraeli, we have discovered that there is something inside Buckingham Palace that could threaten the...
What my sister's failing to say is that we require entrance into the ball tonight.
Impossible! Even if there were any invitation cards remaining, which there are not, someone of your lowly station...
If that damn fool Gladstone is attending this evening, they can have my card. Perfect. Then I'll go alone.
Mrs. Disraeli, if you would be kind enough to inform my darling brother of the location of the Gladstone's residence, perhaps he could use his considerable skills to commandeer their cards.
What fun! Did you hear that, Dizzy? We're going to pinch the Gladstone's invitations.
Thank you for volunteering me, sweet sister.
Oh, a pleasure, brother, dearest. If you would excuse me, I must visit with the Maharaja. It occurs to me that he may have a second set of plans to a certain vault.
The nerve of Evie. Treating me like a child.
The city districts appear to finally be in some sort of order. Well done, brother of mine. Armed with a cane. Where's the top hat?
Who's a good horse? You are.
The city needs to do something about these drivers.
That's a girl. Slow down now. Yeah. Yeah.
Slow down.
Yeah. Yeah. Tonight. They must have taken the invitations with them. You wouldn't happen to have seen two carriages pass by here just now?
I did, sir. One with a man in it, the other with a woman. They split up.
Where did the man go?
That way.
Thank you.
It's his word against mine.
Oh, no, no, Mr. C.
Steady on. Yeah. Yeah. They went in this direction. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, yeah. Easy, girl. Easy. Yeah. I'm on the right track.
Whoa!
Oh!
You crawled out of gutter!
Watch it!
A private party event. Don't mind if I do.
Mr. Gladstone must be shielded at all costs.
Oh!
Mercy! Mercy! I'm bloody done, all right?
Huh?
Please, I surrender. No fucking more.
Get the intruder!
Better have a look at that.
I'll put you down!
Maybe I haven't been quite as delicate as I could have been, but still. Walk on, girl. That's the way.
I hope everything was satisfaction.
All right, Jacob.
Walk on, girl.
Whoa, now. Let's go. Doing fine, girl. Mrs. Gladstone's under guard. Better be cautious. Better wait until she's alone.
Gowns and all essential.
Now is my chance.
Oh.
One should not attend the Queen's ball without making a proper entrance.
I'll have to look hard to spot him there.
Meet me by the dock.
I should probably pretend I can't see that.
You.
Come have a look. I'm here for your benefit. Save yourself time and money.
But
in good English now.
Do you want me? How on earth is he?
Pick him up.
Now for the invitations. What's this? Swords must be left at the door by order of the Queen. Freddy will know what to do. Keep moving. Who's a good horse? You are. One should not attend the Queen's ball without making a proper...
Greatest deals!
Just imagine the wisdom we could glean from a woman.
Now for the invitations. What's this? Swords must be left at the door by order of the Queen. Freddy will know what to do.
Come on, clear the way!
Let's go! Walk on, girl. Steady. Doing fine, girl. Atta girl. Keep moving.
Oh, bloody
someone's gonna get killed at this rate.
That's the way.
They stopped that road.
Best not to hang around here.
Oh, it's mutton, I promise you.
What carriage you got there? Where did you buy it, if you don't mind me asking?
Ask all you want, Freddy. You'll never get an answer.
Damn it all. Was it my eyebrows?
Yes, and your face, voice, and body. Look, I've got an invitation to the Queen's ball tonight.
How did you come by that?
Freddy, there's to be an attack on the ball. I need to smuggle some weapons inside to prevent it.
Supposing I believe you? Only the Royal Guard carries weapons.
So?
Too easy.
For God's sake, Freddy.
Require a guard's uniform.
Done. I knew you'd come through.
Just promise me, Jacob, that you will return Mr. Gladstone's coach.
Of course.
Excellent choice. Hope to see you again.
Who's a good horse?
You are.
I find it fascinating.
Yeah. Still, this is London.
Have it!
A strange guy.
Now, where'd that animal get to?
Alarm!
I found him!
Suspect's on the run.
Don't let up on him! You are dead! I have a shot at him!
Move it, you stupid animal!
What are you up to?
Going on over there. Never a quiet moment in London, I suppose.
Charming.
Hold it!
Now to hide the body.
He's there! Stop that!
Someone get in!
What's all that then?
Oh, bugger me! Mistakes!
I'm here! Stop! Police!
Jump!
They were delivered just this morning.
If this is 10.
Oh, the boar will have...
Close by.
You better not get away, catch me.
Keep an eye on that fellow.
Oh.
Charming. Now to hide the body. Freddy, here I come. One uniform.